Des Moines North won its first game in 5 years last week, beating Hoover 24-8. Polar Bears looking for the rare 2-0 start, taking on rival East. North's last win over the Scarlets 21 years ago. Second quarter, Jakari Patton with the military uniforms on, in from a couple yards out to give East a 21-6 lead. Polar Bears keep fighting on defense, trying to claw back into it, but it's not enough. East takes down North 35-6.